Let's see how to fix external hard drive not showing up on your Mac. Step 1. Go to Finder Settings. And turn on External Hard Drive and Internal Hard Drive. Now your external hard drive is showing. Step 2. Click to unmount if your external hard drive is mounted. Step 3. Make sure that a content and privacy is turned off. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe and share.